Learning layers is very important for a region that will want to grow the skills faster in their region, so that they can move skills of the population faster to area that represents employment growth opportunities. And also very important, how to address the lowest skilled people that typically is unemployed in a region. And layers is about how can we, through organized networks and clusters, make them work together to develop learning services to the member organization, and how collectively work with the regional education institutions to implement new technology use, moving learning closer to the practice fields, moving skill development from educational institutions partially into the practice field, where people had the option of learning faster because they have mentors, they have access to content that is digital distributed, and is at that where they can follow the individual learning trajectory that is adapted to their skill, their cultural background, and what they want to achieve.